Instead of burying the eggs, they build nests around them by scraping vegetation into a mound. Moms also guard the nest for the first 2 to 20 days. After that, the nest usually smells less like eggs and more like forest floor. This reduces egg predation. This is an endangered species. Habitat loss and capture for food and the pet trade has reduced population. How long do moms guard their nest? 2 to 20 days. Hey!
She just came right through it. That's pretty neat.
That's funny. They're breaking over and be like, wait a minute, how the hell should be in here? Get your ass back over your own fence.